Drew, welcome to carburetorsandmore.com, 832-221-4007.
Look at that mangled up mess. He had this thing packed up full of wadded newspapers. And of course, they don't make newspapers like they used to. And the linkage over here was bent like a pretzel. We had to straighten all that out just to get it to run. It is not pumping. So, that's why you got it here. We'll just show you, it won't run. Only time it'll run if you squirt gas in it. As soon as you try to give it the gas, it dies.